Welcome to Theme Winter. Today, I will show you how to set up special menu of the day pop-up and create a location-based food menu. Menu of the day feature will let you promote your best-selling items for the day. It will allow new customers to easily order your items and increase your sales. Next, creating location-based food menu can remove the hassle of multiple delivery locations. Now you can deliver one order to one location only. For menu of the day, go to WPCafe settings, food menu, and special menus, and enable special menu. Then select a date for the pop-up and add titles. You can add up to 3 different headings. Then choose which menus you want to show. You can edit the button text and link too. Save changes. And you will see the pop-up appear in your restaurant page. Customers can click on the food items and they will be directed to the item page. For the Order Now button, you can create a special page that only shows your best-selling items. Now let's create a location-based food menu. This can help you manage your food orders based on customers' location. Go to your dashboard and find Products, then Food Location. Here, you can add the location name, edit the slug and other details and save them. Then go to your products and edit the locations for each product. Now let's create a location-based food menu using available shortcodes. Select Filter Food Menu by Location. Set the details and generate the shortcode. Then copy and paste it on your page. You can also use Elementor widget. Simply search for WPCafe food location menu and drag and drop it on your page. You can edit the menu style, select which food categories you want to show, and customize other details and design. Now visit your website and you will see the pop-up for selecting location. Now let's add an item to the cart. If you want to change your location with items in your cart, then a warning message will be displayed. Changing your location will automatically empty your cart. After changing my location from Boston to New York, you can see that the items in my mini cart have been removed. This can save you from the hassle of delivering one order to multiple locations. Thanks for watching.